Hi, I'm Virginia Pearce, director of the Utah Film Commission. Utah's film industry provides economic opportunities around the state. I'm in Moab meeting with film crew, the mayor of Moab, and the film commissioner of the Moab to Monument Valley Film Commission, which incidentally is the oldest film commission in the world. Another aspect of the Film Commission's mission is to celebrate iconic films that have shot in Utah, and this year, we're celebrating the 30th anniversary of Thelma & Louise, which shot in and around Moab. Grand and San Juan counties alone have seen hundreds of films shot here over the years, and that is why Utah is America's film set.